So that was Big Brother. I'm still here with the Saturdays. Are we having fun or what?
We are.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's kind of next level, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, because you're here, I thought I'll use them. I'll use their knowledge of the pop world. Could you give us like a sick, disgusting, sordid bit of gossip about someone that no one else could tell us? Have you got anything?
Right, so this one's filthy. So this one time, right?
Okay. This is Big Brother.
Oh God.
Would Una please come to the diary room?
Okay, I guess you have to go.
Right, I better go, but do you know what? You better not do anything exciting without me, okay?
No,
okay. Right. Obviously, back
soon. Hello, Una. How are you feeling today?
Hello, Big Brother. I'm very good, thank you.
How has your experience in the T4 house been so far?
Oh, it's been really good. It's just really nice to be away from performing and doing some presenting for a change.
What do we do now?
We could party.
Shall we?
Shall we?
Is there anything you're feeling anxious about at the moment?
Yeah, the only thing is just like I don't really like being away from the girls because, you know, we have so much fun when we're together and I don't really like being apart from them.
What's the best thing about being in the band?
Oh, it's hanging out with my best friends because we do everything together. I mean, like, literally everything.
Cake!
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Chocolate!
Which member of the band would you say you're closest to?
I'm close to all of them because they're like my sisters. We're so close, we do everything, and we have no secrets.
Thank you for coming to the diary room. You may now rejoin the others.
All good, thank you. So I didn't miss anything, did I?
Obviously not. Oh, not gonna, like, you know, do anything weird.
What is that man dressed like Tarzan over there for?
Oh, I mean, I wish I could answer that. I just don't know.